One Christmas, all I got was a dental appointment, and that is not a joke. I got a dental appointment for Christmas.
You have really nice teeth.
Happy holidays. Welcome to TMI Weekly.
Thanks for joining us for our rap-a-thon today. Woo! You heard me right. We had a rap-a-thon.
Because some of us actually wrap our presents in advance. Not me, but
other
people.
Or wrap your presents at all instead of paying for other people to do
exactly.
it.
Exactly.
As you know, we each have a unique sense of style about pretty much everything. Rapping is no different.
Nope. This is true.
Nope.
This is no different.
Mary is known as the expert rapper. Her gifts look like she's paid someone to rap.
I know.
Well, you know what? And this is all for my mom. Like, she taught me how to do the expert bow, and so I'm going to show you a couple.
Oh my God.
A couple bows. This is the first one.
Okay, by the way, this looks literally like I paid somebody to do this.
I think that you can have holiday festive gifts without it being red and green, but I thought that if I brought a gift that wasn't red and green, Julia might throw me out of the studio.
I'd be really upset.
This present is beautiful by itself, but I'm just saying if you add like
real hint of green,
a little hint of something, a candy cane would look great in here.
I do mine with the little ribbon, the curling ribbon, and I do the whole thing, but I don't have this part of it, and I wrap it, and then I go,
right,
and I go, like
right.
That.
No, that's a great bow. It's very traditional, and actually, you can add that bow underneath here for a little flair too, if you'd like.
The other thing is, I like to put like random things on that go with holiday colors, so you can have like this, and people be like, "What is this?" And you're like. Happy holidays!
Look, Julia. Look how festive this gift can be.
That's amazing!
There you go.
Wow.
There's a video below that shows you how to make this bow, and then you can stick in whatever you want. Second expert bow that isn't as difficult is this bow.
Beautiful.
God, that's gorgeous.
And it's all just kind of in the ribbon, and again, you can add whatever you want to the top.
And this ribbon has wire in it.
It has, you know, but it's not that like aggressive wire. But
oh, it is. It's not, it's because I usually use the aggressive wire if I'm going to wire my.
This is the submissive wire.
I like the aggressive.
The key to these bows is to not skimp on the ribbon. This ribbon is like $14 for a whole spool. I mean, the spool is very big.
When I give presents, this is a tip. I always save the ribbons, and I got this tip from my grandmother, who saves all the ribbons.
Aww.
And so you can take these really expensive ribbons that other people have gotten.
Most
you.
People save
that's
my ribbon.
And that's very green of you.
But how do you tie it?
Oh, I haven't gotten that far.
Oh.
But I know you should save them.
I'm a tree.
Hold on, let me style her.
Or style her. And then look, ribbons. I have like a little bit of mistletoe that you can put in there.
Oh, that's holly.
Yeah. Oh, is it? Is it holly?
It's
well,
holly.
It could be easily confused. This is the old standby.
Run over, stuff it in,
and then you take your Elmer's glue and you draw on here, and then you glitter it on, and it's like you can say their name. So I would say like Mary, or for example, Megan.
How about you put something like gift?
What I usually do is I take articles that I would like for you to read or for Julia to read. Sometimes annotated.
But
that would be you. You'd be annotated
and
have them highlighted. Well, no, because it's like a present within a present as it falls apart. See, this is my wrapping skills.
Oh, no.
I like to pair, like do a whole theme also.
What is this?
I don't know.
This is a potato slicer. Like the slicer and the thing. I found this, which I thought like using like little random containers. I don't think I have the patience or the actual skills to do your bows. They're really, really good.
So this is your bow?
No, this would be my package. I would like wrap jewelry and I just stick this in a plastic thing, or you could use a Ziploc container. I like to take just a bunch of tissue paper, stuff it in, whether it's a big plastic thing or, and you also get a gift within a gift. So take like an old vase you have laying around that you never use and you can do the same thing, big or small. But
a vase, that's a really good idea.
Yeah.
And then
put
tissue in the
side. Or you could put candy in it and then put, you know what I'm saying? Like you can make it very colorful.
Really cute.
Now, I'm sure you've got great wrapping tips out there, but you know what? It's a little close to Christmas for me, so I want to know who you've kissed under the mistletoe. All right.
Oh.
Like, wrapping aside, let's get down to the nitty gritty.
Really?
Who are you kissing underneath that mistletoe?
You are going to get so many
kisses. No, I'm going to be sad.
No.
Sad.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Yes. And a happy holidays.
Bye. Well, I was thinking if someone's a Grinch, you could just be like, seriously, Merry Christmas.
No, don't do it. Don't. Honestly, I hate loud noises in my ear.
She does this to me every